sometimes he gets called there for jumping in or ducking or throwing his hands. And, yeah. They're almost doing nothing on this beast, the green one.
Thank you. a screen sitting on the floor if they never watch it. They never watch it.
It's not done yet.
It's not done until you get to 15.
That's the magic number.
Yeah. You know the brand... Have you heard of the brand Call Me Mary? Those are the gloves I use. Call Me Mary?
Yes.
Those are the gloves I use. I like those gloves are good.
I wonder if Casarani is still a
good one.
Walking
we'll see him in the next round. Who knows? That's a yellow card. That's a point for the Chermiznov because he ducked after. So he went in. There we go. I think simultaneous, yeah. I don't see any. Yeah, the same again. Yes.
If there is one attack.
Yes. Yeah. I agree. Yeah. Oh, he's not calling it. He's not calling. Oh, now Cherioni is upset. Oh, that's a yellow card. Oh, it should be. Ooh. Yeah. They both seem very nervous.
Yeah. Race and Cherioni seem to have an argument.
Thank you.
Get my glove back from him.
I'll get the glove back, yeah?
Yeah, if you see him.
And then I'll give you the next thing.
Yeah, do whatever you want with it. I don't care.
Italian, because I fenced him before as an Italian.
And then
and he changed to Turkey. Yeah, because they offered him money.
I've never heard of Turkish.
turkey as a fencing?
No, it's not. No. No. I think if they offered me money, though, I'd say, yeah, okay.
Lay is losing. This guy.
Yeah, he's... No one's...
I don't know if you've seen movies.
Yeah.
Very nice.
It's very nice.
Good fencing.
You know, I
cannot intimidate.
You know, I beat him 5-1 in a pool. That's funny because if your style suits, good. If it doesn't.
At the end of the day, you have to win the bout.
That's true.
No matter what style you have, if you don't win, then... That's a close one. 11 for Ganeva and 10 for the Egyptian.
Left or right? Your choice. I don't know. No.
1 point.
Yes. Yeah. You see, he. If it works, you know, don't stop. that was so... Oh, that was... But he does this.
Take your time. No breath.
It's the same as we missed again. Again, the same attack, but he misses. Maybe he needs to think of doing something different.
I think he's a little bit stubborn.
No, it's very close. Would be saying, don't attack. No?
The more it takes, the more he gets.
The more he loses.
What's up,